Dear friends, welcome back. Today we built a simple GPS tracker. Let's do it. We are going to use a GPS seal for Arduino from Maker Studio. It uses the NMEA 6M GPS module and it also has an SD card module. So with this seal we can easily build a GPS data logger. Today all we are going to do is to print our location's coordinates and altitude in serial monitor. Let's go outside in order to show you the project working, because inside there is no GPS signal, of course. Okay, we are outside now. Let's see the coordinates of our position. I'm going to plug in Arduino now and see what happens. I have connected the project to the computer and as you can see the LED is flashing. That means that our position has not been fixed yet and so we have to wait. It can take up to 30 seconds or 1 minute to fix our position. Let's wait for a second and see what happens. When the LED stops flashing, in the serial monitor we are going to see our longitude, latitude and altitude. Let's see. Okay, it has now stopped flashing and as you can see the coordinates of our positions are shown in the serial monitor as well with the altitude. The altitude is now minus 5 meters. Okay, it's off, but we are at sea level. The connection with Arduino is extremely easy. All you have to do is to connect the shield and put those two jumpers to your preferred pins. I have connected GPS RX pin to digital pin 3 and the GPS TX pin to digital pin 2. Next, I added a bright LED and we are ready. It's so easy. Let's now see the code of the project, which is even easier. As you can see, the code of the project is extremely simple. With 40 lines of code, we can build a GPS tracker. That's the power of Arduino and open software. In order to achieve that, we have to use the TinyGPS++ library for Arduino. You can download it from this link and you can find the link for the download in the description of the video. All you have to do is to press the download link from here, download the library and unzip it in your Arduino libraries folder. The GPS module exports its data in NMEA sentences, which are pretty complicated and look like this. Luckily, the TinyGPS library can parse that data and give us easily the data we want. As you can see, we only need a command in order to read our latitude or longitude or even our altitude. I will explore more of the library's function in future videos, so stay tuned. So, in less than 5 minutes and with 20 euros, that's the cost of the shield, we are able to build our own GPS tracker. In a future video, we are going to use the embedded SD card module in order to build a GPS data logger and some other projects I have in mind, so stay tuned. If you like our video, please press the like button or subscribe to our channel in order to watch our future videos. Thank you very much for watching and see you next week. Bye!